I show you my exercise with the abs? My old version with the ball, the rolling ball. Alright? I already did earlier. I showed you earlier. I already did this. But I already did it before. But I'm still gonna do it. Only like four counts. Right here. Here. Can you please? Squat. No, that's not squat. What do you call this? Oh my goodness. I got a water now. Push up. Oh, I already did that earlier today, a lot of stuff. So now we're moving on to this. Alright. Right here, guys. Go off that one, right here, put this right here. We have it 10 times, or until your body, you feel the body pain, or pain, it's up to you. Do it as much as you can. How much that one now? I think this one is 4. This is 5. Ooh. I need 5 more. I have to force myself. 6. Ooh. It hurt now. 7. Doing this. It's up to you. As long as tuck your belly in the middle on your, what do you call that? Usod. Like you're squeezing the lemon. You're gonna go up. More. Up. More. Up. More. Up. Four more. Up, 4 more, up, 2 more, last one. Now you have to put it here, right here, just like that. You have to squeeze it, squeeze, or you have to do this, squeeze, 5. 7. A little bit more, as long as you can. Go ahead. 9. I don't know how much is that now. I think I'm going to until I cannot do it no more. Come on. Squeeze it. Squeeze. Yeah, that's kind of hard, right? Here, right here, middle part. Okay, what else do you want with this? I will show you some of that technique, and then now I have to do like this. I don't know if I can use this ball, but I'm still gonna use this ball. All right. Right here. You go like this. Here, like that, right? back station, or you put it this. It's up to you, but I like to do it like this. Oh yeah, yeah, that's enough. Spread it all over your middle part, at the end of your belly. Come on, do it, do it. Good job. That's only for me. I don't learn that somewhere. Just learn it. I just learned it by myself. So right here, now it's good. One, two, three. Control your body. Exercise, okay? There we go. Play again like this. You can flex or point. It's up to you. Whatever you like. Be careful. Be careful right here. You have to be firm. Don't hurt your legs. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five. 6, 7, 8, only 8. And the other side, or you have to do like this. Just like that one, forward, back, backward, back in the position, and down. Get it like that. Just using that kind, if it's like they have your yoga. People, you love to do like that. Okay, 1, 2, 3. One. Right here. Because I'm just doing a leg work. That's why I feel the sore. I think that's enough. Alright. But you can do as much as you can, okay? Here we go. You have to do one. Forward, back to position, backward, back to position, and down. You can do as much as you can do that. Now back to my really favorite part of doing some kind of ups. Go away. Alright guys, this is how I do my ups. Right here. As much as you can. Oh, God, Lord. You have na magtikuwang meron ano, put abs, guys. Kaya kung kayo ngayon, bata pa kayo, do your abs. Go work out as much as you can. Do abs work out. As much as you can. And you have to do this. Wait, you pull something. Pull something. Stay working your abs. Alright. Relax your neck. how humans stay for a little bit relaxed, then we can move on to this kind of exercise. There, now raise your legs up, flex or point, or do some kind of Pilates. It's up to you. Right here, Pilates stop. Go like this, it's up to you. Flex, it's up to you. Right? Now I'm gonna go point. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Relax. That's 20. Right, we'll do it again for flex. Alright, 20 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Relax. Whee! Relax your knee, neck. Relax your neck. Relax your neck. This, my favorite part of exercise, that it's hard even I get hurt, but I love this exercise. 1, 2, 3, reverse crunch. I don't count. I can do as much as I can. Go ahead. You can do it. Come on, split. Come on. Do it more. Do it more. Last one. Oh my God. Hirap magpasexy, no? Kasi, yun ang nangyayari. Naghihintay ka pa na patabuhin mo na yung chin mo bago ka mag-exercise. No. It's a big no. That's what I'm thinking. I said, ah, madali lang yung kunin sa exercise. Pero mahirap. Kaya, habang wala pa kayong belly, ayun, gumawa na kayo, gawa na kayo ng abs workout. Pero yung jogging, number one is abs for me, abs workout for me. Kasi madali na lang yung jogging, madali na lang yung cardio. Pag ikaw ay, pag tayo ay matanda na, madali na lang yun eh. Sayaw ka lang, cardio yan. Pero ito, abs, mahirap. I'm done for today, but we're not gonna finish until I do my final plank. I love to do plank before finish this. Count until 100 guys, okay? Start now, let's go. 1. stay. Last one.
So tired. Ay, ay, ay.